system. By the 18th century, astronomers were starting to recognize that many stars that appeared close together really were physically orbiting each other. We call these binary stars to distinguish them from the coincidentally close together double stars. Although the numbers are a little bit uncertain, something like a third to half of all stars in the sky are part of a binary or multiple star system.
System.